Good morning, everybody. What's new? I hope that everything's fine. It is morning, early morning in Russia. And right now I will practice my writing skills for 1 hour and 20 minutes. And I hope that it will be good. Yes, and let's do this together. Maybe I will learn some new words. The main purpose of it is create specific associations with my stuff that I wrote by myself, like to create imagination inside of me. My vocabulary is not super amazing, but okay. And finally, eventually, you can look at the last words that I will say in this video, and I will tell how much words I wrote, or you can find them in the comments in the description below. Okay, let's go. Let's start it. And need to light off our things. Because it is so for my eyes. Not really with a good feeling. Okay, let's start our writing. We will start with and where is my phone to start timer. Timer for 1 hour 20 seconds. One moment. Yes, right now we'll start again.
Доброе утро!
Disclaimer, I don't want to propaganda violence and something bad. Thank you. Thank you.
Нет.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. Super, I'm so glad, really. I'm so proud of me. I'm proud of me that today I wrote, look at this, I wrote this all stuff, full stuff, and I want to copy it right now and to do word list. I wrote 3049 words, and that's amazing. I wrote one story about baseball ball, and this story was so with a dirtiness and not really nice traits of human being, but it was with lethal punishment for it. And I discussed about is it correct to use lethal punishment or not. And if you want, you can come back to the story. It was about so naughty and dirty and so bad person of human traits, in my opinion. And he was punished by a crow, and he was unstuffed, and his white organs of I don't know what's the name of it, I want to google it, what's the name of cotton wool was, white cotton wool was there and here and on the bushes, on the road, on highway, on the sideway, everywhere. And also I created a list what need to do to write a good story. Do you know what should you do to write a good story? Always write. You can create one character. You can, like, your life. You understand your life, I hope. That you was born in one day and you have been living for 30, 35, 40 years, maybe more, maybe less. And right now you have specific experience, and you will not tell every story to for, I want to say that, imagine right now that you are a comedian and you want to go on stage and tell your stories, and you will not tell every story about your life to make people laugh. For example, your audience is Indian people, and you will try to tell a story that will be connected to them. It means that you write a story of your character, like biography of your character, then you do know what to do next. You pick your main audience, targeted audience, and think, what will be my targeted audience interested in? How can I impress her by this character? And you pick specific stories of this man. That's all. Then if you think that it will be not enough to tell a story, then create another characters. Create another circumstances that will be really good to impress this audience. And you don't need to change this character if you love him. If you want to tell a good story about to this specific audience, then you should add one more character and tell the story about this character. It will be a really nice thing, I think. And it is like how Marvel works. They tell stories about every person, about every superhuman, about every superhero. And you can do the same. You should write about your world, you should write about your characters first. Maybe it will be 1 million words. And then you pick specific terms, specific stories of these people, and you forward them, you make a direction to impress this audience, to make her laugh, maybe to make them scary, to be ashamed, to be something with their emotions. And then you will have 90,000 words from your 1 million in at first, and you do editing the next. It is like a world creation, and then picking specific stories to tell to specific audience. Then your story will be the best, and it will be marketing approved, because you will write to your audience wantings, yes, and to your audience interests. I think that you understand, and what should I do next? It is always continue writing, and if you want to write a book of 1 million 1 million letters in a month, like your, if you want to create a world, it will take almost 1 million words, and to write 1 million words in 1 month, it will take 3,000 daily writings, 3,000 daily words of this story, of this world, and then you will have it. Yes, I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you a lot. Always continue writing, always continue learning, and it improves your mind and imagination, and you start to really speak well, and your speech is more saturationable, and your speech becomes colorful and interesting, fascinating to another viewers, speakers, and listeners, maybe. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye. Be cool. Improve Saldelia.